as much as some medicine, especially the syrups, can help to ease discomfort among the children, dental surgeons have warned that they can also result in unwanted side effects like dental decay among the children because of the many sugars.
If we can supervise the oral health of the child through proper brushing, supervising the brushing, the frequency, the quality of the brushing, the durations, it would really bring down the residual folds on the teeth.
Most children's cough syrups are sweetened to make it easy for them to take. Speaking during the annual general meeting for the Islamic Medical Association of Uganda, which took place at Watuba, Wakiso District, Dr. Muhammad Mbabali, a dental surgeon from Makerere University, issued effective dental tips for children, which parents need to observe, including making sure that they immediately give drinking water to children after giving them syrups, which will help remove the syrup which might be stuck in between the teeth and fight the bacteria that contributes to tooth decay.
So when you give this child syrups, the most important thing is that you give them drinking water immediately to rinse out the sugars that have remained on the teeth. Or if they cannot take the water, you can get a piece of cotton, wet it with water and rub around their teeth, so that reduce the residual sugars that are remaining onto the teeth.
The most common dental disease include tooth decay and tooth pathology. Parents have been advised to be very careful with their children's diet.
Is the diet we give these children. If we can try to avoid heavily sugary and creamy foods for the more healthy, fibrous and nutritious salty foods, it would bring down the risk of sugars onto these teeth.
Dental problems are also high among adults, and the rising cases have been blamed on the population ignoring dental checkups and treatments. Some people only appear in hospitals when the situation has deteriorated to tooth extraction.
If you remove it at early age, trust me, it is going to create a lot of problems. The remaining teeth will shift or drift to places where they are not to be.
Dr. Matthias Lugolobi, the District Health Officer of Wakiso District, reminded the health workers to always be accountable to the parents, but most importantly, stop being absent from duty.
This is a calling to leadership. It is not a prestigious thing to be a leader. You go through a lot of challenges. All the pressure will be on you.
To preserve wisdom in the health sector. For example, now we've been having a lesson on how to make sure that we minimize dental problems among our population, especially children.
Report compiled by Juliet Namoya for the news.